So I think I've learned a lot over the past couple of days, and I think I've got some ideas of how I can now integrate some more computational methods into the work that I'm doing now, and potentially using more mathematical modeling and other types of artificial intelligence and neural models within the research I'm doing now.